Uh-oh, looks like the meth is kicking in.